A lot of my patients ask me if I've been vaccinated yet, and I definitely did. I actually got vaccinated as soon as I could, as soon as it was available to me.
Yes, I have gotten vaccinated myself.
I got the COVID-19 vaccine as soon as it was available to me.
So I got vaccinated early this year.
I've gotten vaccinated myself.
I certainly got vaccinated quite early, both to protect myself, but also my patients.
I feel like I'm doing my part, protecting my friends, my family, my patients, and my colleagues.
My 90-year-old mother got the Pfizer vaccine and had no side effects whatsoever.
I have personal experience. I've had patients beginning last March who got quite sick, and unfortunately several of my patients died, so I've seen it firsthand. Even people who didn't die felt sick for weeks and weeks, so I said as soon as that's available, I'm going to get it.
Even before the vaccine rolled out, I had questions about the vaccine, and the first thing I did was look at the clinical data that was available. And I saw that more than 10,000 Hispanic participants and a big portion of African Americans were part of the study.
And this is very important because we have seen how COVID infection has completely ravished a lot of minority communities, including those of Black and Hispanic descent. So it's very fortunate that in all of these studies, the vaccines have been shown to be widely effective across all races, all ethnicities.
Well, there are three COVID-19 vaccines, and all three are very effective.
They all have been shown to decrease mortality, they have been shown to decrease severity of disease, and they have also been shown to decrease hospitalization.
These vaccines are all as effective as our best vaccines against polio, against measles, mumps, rubella, and chickenpox.
The most important part is to get the vaccine that is offered to you.
The vaccine is definitely safe. It has been studied not only in the United States, but throughout the world.
Many people after the vaccine can have some temporary reactions, such as body aches or headache, maybe a little fever. Certainly a sore arm is pretty typical. It's just an indication that our immune system is doing what it's supposed to protect us from any future infection.
Even my patients who have had allergies to previous vaccines should get this vaccine.
For all patients who receive the COVID vaccine, they are monitored for a minimum of 15 minutes to see if they have any allergic reaction. We closely monitor patients who have had a severe allergic reaction to other vaccines for approximately 30 minutes. There are no long-term side effects related to the COVID virus vaccine.
The vaccine does not affect fertility for either men or women. If you are pregnant, you should discuss with your OBGYN about whether or not the vaccine is right for you.
Well, the COVID vaccine cannot give you COVID. It's that simple. It cannot give you COVID.
So it is very important to get the COVID vaccine, even if you've had the COVID infection. I myself was infected with COVID around early November, and going through that, even though it was just a mild illness, really showed me that I wanted to be protected from getting it ever again in the future.
Experts don't know how long we're protected from getting the COVID-19 infection again once we've recovered. Because of this uncertainty, it's strongly recommended that all of us be vaccinated.
For the Pfizer vaccine, the second dose is needed in 21 days. For the Moderna vaccine, the second dose is needed in 28 days.
The third vaccine, J&J, Johnson & Johnson, is a one-dose vaccine. This is how they're designed. Bottom line, all three are highly effective and safe, and I recommend whichever vaccine is available to you.
We've seen firsthand how the pandemic has affected every area of our lives.
We've seen it change everything from our finances, our sense of community, and especially our health.
And we need to use every tool possible to get life back to normal.
And the vaccine is one tool that we can use to really get ahead of it.
The vaccine is free, and over 100 million Americans have already gotten their first dose.